One. What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. And right now, we got Niall, Horan, and Julia Michaels must escape to perform their song. Dun, dun, dun. I saw other people react to this, so hopefully it doesn't get the B word. If it does, it'll be over on IGTV, and if it does, you wouldn't be hearing this because it's over on IGTV and not on YouTube. But we're going with it anyway. So I'm excited. Let us continue.
Are based on segments that we do on The Late Late Show. Well, so you were going to go in here.
I love this show.
This is here we are.
Good.
Well, you've both been on the show numerous times.
And I think this might be a British TV show, which might be better for us, because American ones usually get the B word.
So come with me.
Okay.
Numerous times.
Come on in.
So you should really know a lot of the stuff that we're going to do, okay?
Okay.
Any last words before we send you in?
I need a wee.
Too bad. <man. laughs> You're gonna have to find some, but there's cameras everywhere, so I wouldn't go when you're in there, okay? So listen, good luck.
Can I get a sip?
Yes.
Gosh, we're gonna check in with you throughout the show. If you get out in time, we'll all get to hear your incredible song. If you don't, that's it. It's over. It's a risk. Good luck, Julia. Good luck, Niall.
Cheers,
okay, in you go.
I love escape rooms. I think they're super fun.
I've just done that one, but it was fun.
Yeah, we need to do some more, I think. Yeah. I think that would be fun.
Okay.
The time starts now.
Oh,
go
my
for
God.
It. There we are.
Sounds okay. Like my dressing room.
Okay. Okay. So I guess we just start
holy moly.
Doing.
The first thing I'd always check, obviously, is the door. If it's not locked, you can just walk out, and you escaped.
Oh. That's cheating.
Yeah.
Okay, so we should... I've never done one of these. This looks exactly like the dressing room
you
I was just in about 20 minutes ago.
You have to just, like, open, try and open things.
That's a mirror.
If there's anything that looks like clues...
Oh, hot water.
Some sort.
That is very hot water, that. Oh, there's clips. Why would clips be in there?
I don't know. Okay.
Oh, hold on, come on, hold on.
There's a microphone here.
What were these clips?
And then this looks like some sort of... Looks like
a candle.
Some sort of a key. Wait, okay, what are these? Do you press these?
This guy's been hit by five different Leonard Cohen tribute bands.
Three different...
This guy is brought to be the first dog in a Viagra commercial.
This is going to be the first dog in a Viagra commercial.
Not just the first dog. I think that he's hitting a Viagra commercial.
Hey, Niall. Hey, Julia. It's James. How are you doing? Are you okay?
Where are you?
Hi.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
How do you think you're getting on so far?
Not very well.
Well, look, I'm going to give you a little bit of a clue, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to give you a push start, all
okay.
Right? Do,
that's to do with the
as the
box.
British do.
Have some tea.
Tea.
But what do you think that could mean? Look around the room. Do as the British do.
Posh stuff. Very posh things.
Tea.
Tea? Is there water in that?
Yes.
So open the little
she
container.
Is super giggly.
She is.
Not earlier. Okay, so.
British do.
Okay, I'm just going to pour this in case something happens.
Oh, it's a heat mug. It's a heat mug.
Oh, yes.
I would assume.
It's going to come up with a
clue. I don't know why I'm doing that, but just in case.
Wait, I want to...
It's something in here.
Is there something in these
maybe
books,
not.
Maybe?
Yes,
oh,
it is.
Oh, nice.
Watch, they may not even look at that again.
Yeah. How are they missing it?
What is it, man? Do it in British. British drink tea. There's wait. Nothing in this room that says England
oh,
more
no.
Than English breakfast tea.
Oh, there, he figured it out.
Mystery pizza. Oh, that cup doesn't have anything on it.
Ah.
Mystery pizza.
But you haven't
maybe
poured water in it.
Is this a code for something?
Well, shouldn't they do the other one?
I don't think they understand what it was.
No.
Okay. There's no one answering.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Is this James?
Maybe dancing is the answer.
Dancing.
This is great. I don't know if you've ever done an escape room, but they do have people that would give you hints and stuff like that. Obviously, this is not a hint because dancing is not the answer, he says. But that's funny.
What am I doing? This is not
I'll be honest.
I'll be honest, Niall, dancing wasn't the answer. I just got drunk on power. I just wanted to see if I could make you both dance. Your pizza will be with you shortly.
This is a... Your pizza will be with you shortly. Okay, so that's part one. You put it up here?
Excuse me.
And especially if it's like a late night show, I have a feeling like they're going to get out and he's going to be there and goes, the door is unlocked the whole time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You could have just walked out.
But I can't believe they didn't pour the other cup.
Yeah, they might eventually, but yeah. I would have done it right away.
Yeah, me too.
Oh. Ah, woof woof.
Oh, the other picture.
Let's listen to this one first.
Okay. This guy's actually Canadian.
This guy's actually Canadian?
This guy manages four of Guy Fieri's restaurants.
Whose restaurants?
Oh, they're... Okay, no. So they're in different spots. This one should be here. So the one and two should be in four. Two or one should be in three. And I don't remember... Or no... One should be in two. It says this dog manages four of Guy Fieri's restaurants. He's the guy with the crazy hair. And so that dog should be there.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know that.
And then that one is the one in the Viagra commercial, the one in number one.
Okay.
So that should be in...
How do you know that?
Because he looks old.
Oh, gosh.
It's a clue.
Isn't it the guy with the blonde, with the platinum blonde hair?
The crazy hair. Niall from One Direction.
This guy's actually Canadian.
Okay, so then the American one goes there. Because it must be a Canadian breed of dog.
Okay.
And then that one must go in the first
Canadian
slot.
Restaurant.
This guy is proud to be the first dog in a Viagra commercial.
Canadian Viagra. Viagra, Canadian
American.
Restaurant.
This guy manages four of Guy Fieri's
restaurants.
Okay. This guy has been hit down three different Leonard Cohen tribute bands.
Leonard Cohen.
Oh, Leonard Cohen tribute bands. Okay.
Okay.
This guy manages four of Guy Fieri's restaurants.
No, definitely not.
Niall, Julia. Oh.
Please.
Please, that scares the out of me.
Listen to the description.
See?
And find the dog that matches.
You're pretty good at this.
Press the description and match the dog to the description.
Wait, okay, this is definitely Guy.
Yeah.
This definitely goes here.
Right, okay.
100%. Okay.
This guy is actually Canadian. This guy is actually Canadian.
Try that.
Because he's got the...
Yeah.
He's in disguise.
It was, ironic. And then what's on the
weird.
Back of him?
Walter. Walter sounds like a Viagra commercial name.
Okay. So let's.
And so I'm assuming then there's a code or something on the back of it, and that's the order of the code.
This guy manages four of Guy Fieri's restaurants.
Yeah, fair enough.
This guy is actually Canadian.
Yeah. That makes sense.
This guy is proud to be the first dog in a Viagra commercial.
Oh, Walt.
This guy's been hit down three different Leonard Cohen tribute bands.
He's wearing Leonard's hat.
Oh. I don't know who the Leonard guy is, so I wouldn't know. But maybe then that guy...
I think this one should be in the Viagra commercial because he's so studly.
Okay. Okay, I just thought he looked like an old dog.
Yeah, I can see that, but...
And I didn't know who Leonard Cohen was.
I don't really know either.
So that makes the most... He's wearing Leonard's hat.
That's special, man.
And the glasses. You know, Leonard would wear glasses
he just
and a hat
looks
like
that.
Okay, I didn't
know
that. Oh, okay. And that popped up. So there's a key.
Okay.
There's the key. Okay.
Wait, is this
this thing? This thing. Try it out first.
No.
That one?
No, let's try this.
Do your little thing there.
I think this goes...
I like his pants. Uh-huh. I couldn't pull those off, uh-huh. But I like his pants.
Yeah!
That's a musician, a person in a band's pants.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's not in a band anymore.
A singer, an entertainer's pants.
Okay. Uh-oh.
I have to go
down
through there.
There's a cockroach in there, but I don't know if it's real.
No.
You go for it. No, okay. I go for it. Let me go.
Yeah, Niall, that wouldn't be very nice. Well, no, ladies first.
Yeah, he thought.
He opened the door. I would have been like, let me know what's on the other side. I'll stay in here and look for more clues.
No. Can I see my hoo-ha in this dress?
By the way, that's why I went first.
Wait, why are these worms sticky?
Eat one of them.
I dare you.
It's like Haribo.
So then I gotta go in the mushroom, I think.
But it's actually not that funny. Is that there are about 15 million people watching us right now.
There's another room. There's another room?
Yeah.
Did we get all the clues?
Another rock.
He winked.
There's another room?
Yeah.
Did we get all the
clues? Another rock.
I hate you.
So there's already off, there's a table, probably turns with different numbers, and then you got the arrow here, so you probably stop the hole where the arrow's at.
Oh no.
I don't know, that's my guess.
That's not good.
No.
Ooh.
Oh, I have a story. When we lived in North Carolina, and you know, I was young, probably eighth grade. My dad used to send me to the store walking, you know, because back then, you know, you just weren't that aware of what could happen. So I'd have to walk to the Ingalls store, which is North Carolina.
Publix, yeah.
Yeah, and get him pickled pig's feet and cigarettes. Eighth grade, go in, buy the cigarettes. I could not stand carrying those pickled. It was in a bag, but I just couldn't stand the thought of them.
So my story, in the military, and we learned how to suture on pig's feet.
Oh.
And then when we did life-sustaining training, we had to use pigs. So they would shoot the pig, and then we would keep it alive. And eventually we'd kill the pig, but the pig would have to, would go and get
Do they at least eat the pig or anything?
Yeah. No, they use it afterwards. Well, I mean...
That's sad.
They don't eat it. They use it for other means, like fertilizer and stuff, because it has bullets and stuff in it. And also
bio, whatever.
Yeah, and also, you know, different medical stuff. But we would learn how to use different... Because their anatomy is relatively the same as humans.
Yeah, you can use pig skin for skin grafts. Yeah. Yes, I know.
So that's how we learned how to keep things alive. Mm-hmm. It was pretty interesting. Mm-hmm. Grabbing a pig's heart and pumping it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I know this is very interesting.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to do this because...
For the queasy at heart.
I'll drink anything.
Brant would have fainted already. Our friend Brant.
Oh, yeah.
He would have fainted already.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Okay, where do we even start?
Pink dog.
Yep.
I'm going to sit down here. I feel like James is going to come...
Whoa! What is that? Okay, sorry. I'm like super sketchy.
7.
Oh, my God. Are those real?
Yep.
Holy okay, here, wait. Oh, we're back here. Okay?
So I just got my trousers dirty for no reason.
It was probably locked on one side.
I guess. Right?
Dancing.
Look!
Oh, it turns on the lights? Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
It says, push the button. Look under chair. Which chair?
This one.
Well,
this
that, chair. Yeah, that would make sense.
What's it say on the bottom of it?
It says, spill your guts.
Okay. Okay, so we have to go in, different comes in here.
Okay. There's a list of...
How cute is this?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I think it would be a lot of fun.
Food items.
Yeah, I know.
Crickets, 1,000-year-old eggs, bird saliva.
That 1,000-year-old egg. Ugh. I've seen Rhett and Link eat those. Century eggs, they're called.
Ugh. Why would somebody save them for 1,000 years?
But don't ask me. I don't think they're actually that old. They're just called 1,000-year-old eggs.
What are we supposed to do with that?
Oh, again, it probably would give you a code, so it's telling you which ones to go.
Okay.
We're not supposed to eat these, are we?
See? Code.
Oh my god. I can't. I might. We're supposed to eat this stuff. I am hoping we don't have
He's getting
to,
into it now.
I have a feeling that we're gonna
I don't think he wants to eat it.
And I really don't. I'm gonna.
If we have to eat.
I think you might have.
Well, see, there's two locks over here.
Uh-huh.
I would check that. There's a lock there. Check and see if there's a combination for anything. Mm-hmm. Also, that dog seems really out of place. I would check the dog.
You might have to be the...
That also makes sense because there could be something
there.
Yeah,
we're doing a performance from here.
Julia.
Yeah?
So if you sit down...
Me.
Let's go. Put the crickets in front of you. Oh. Three.
Yes. Now we're getting it.
So. Okay. And then 1,000-year-old egg is...
Nine.
What's next? Bird saliva. Oh my god. Is this actually bird saliva? Like, is this...
Four.
It's as bad as it sounds.
Three, nine, four.
Eight.
See, I'm on top of it.
You are. You're good at this.
Yeah. Okay, so frog over dog, lizard over whale, horse over elephant.
Okay.
Or it could be elephant over horse.
Under horse, you mean?
I mean, yeah. Dog. Or horse, yeah.
Dog.
Yeah.
Are we meant to work out the emojis or something to do with this? Frog down dog. Oh, God.
Hurry up and... animals.
What did he say?
God.
Hurry up and find those animals.
Find the animals. Okay, so their animals are somewhere.
If you want to get out, you have to stay on top of things.
So they go on top of it.
You have to stay on top of things.
Horse? Is this yep, something?
That's a horse.
Oh wait, the elephant. Where's the elephant?
I've got a snake.
But there's no snake.
Oh, hold on.
This guy? No.
On top of things.
Guys, it's getting really close to performance time. I cannot tell you how much time is running out.
Oh, we know.
So, horse and an elephant.
Do these go underneath?
Well, you don't get to stop it.
Have you guys ever seen the segment of our show called Animals Riding Animals?
So on top, right? So you put the frog on top of the dog.
Oh, you just want to put them on?
Yeah,
that's all they have to do.
I think so.
Oh! Oh God! Okay.
Just gonna put this up there.
Where's the?
There's the horse here. Actually, put the horse. Put the horse on top of this elephant. I don't.
on top of things. Yeah.
See? I figured that was good. Yeah.
Fix the crank.
And then that goes to get the microphone.
It's for the microphone.
Yep.
He's got the microphone. He's just got to drop it now. He drops the mic.
Hello.
Oh, so he has to just drop the mic for the door to open?
Drop the mic.
That's it!
That was a drop?
Huh? He's... places it down, yeah.
Where did he see drop the mic?
I think he set it over the intercom.
Oh. That's a good way to get the crowd going and get them going.
That could be like for 30 minutes of it, so they could just be in the room and they could do other guests and stuff like that.
And just have them be peeking at them. Yeah.
Now I was like, I did not sign up for this.
She's in good shape though.
Not my baby, not my problem. Not my baby, not my problem.
He is so slow compared to her.
Yeah.
As you say, it's a fox in a box for designing the escape room for us. Julia Michaels and Noah Horan will perform after this break. Go and get your breath back.
That was fun. That was a good time. I hope y'all enjoyed that one as much as we did.
Yeah, that was fun.
Again, one day we're going to have to take you guys along on a escape room.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I think that would be a lot of fun. So
you'll see how his mind works.
So
mine doesn't.
No, I think the one time we did it, you did a good job.
Yeah. But that was like, I have a story. So today he asked me, this is so embarrassing.
You don't have to tell it.
I'm going
to
tell it.
Okay.
I worked all day, and I'm not used to doing that anymore. And so
that's the excuse.
He asked me to stop by the P.O. box, see if anything was in there. And I'm driving along. I'm 3/4 of the way home, and I'm like, I forgot about the P.O. box. So I turn around, and I go back. And, you know, I'm going, and I make the turn, and you know, all of a sudden it's out of my mind again. And I'm back 3/4 of the way back home, and I'm like, crap, Rom, I took a nap when I got home.
Yep.
I'm better now. Thank you. Thank you for your concern.
If you liked our video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, hit that thumbs down.
And you know what he asked me?
Did
you go back? I said, no. I was afraid where I'd wind up.
Yep. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do subscribe. It really does help out the channel. And as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy fam.